Hello everyone, so today we're gonna make some makroud. It's a little wonder from North Africa, Morocco, Tunisia, Algeria, and it's a fantastic little thing. And it's my sister who gave me the recipe. She even came in UK, showed me how to make it. She sent me everything, all the ingredients, because she really wanted me to make it. So, and from now on I'm making it, and it's fantastic. So yeah, it's this little wonder. It's fantastic. It's just a thin crust, and then it's fried and dipped in a honey syrup, and it's just something. There's no word to describe it, really, because it's so delicious. John, you want to try one?
Yeah.
Have one.
Thank you.
Not good, huh?
It's beautiful. It's nice. Lovely.
Oh, fantastic. So let's make them. So we're gonna start with, So we here we have 250 medium semolina and 250 of fine semolina. So 500 in total. Yeah? Then we're gonna add 150 gram of the flour, okay. Let's give it a stir with the whisk. Okay, mix it through, yeah. Then we can put a teaspoon of ground cinnamon. That's lucky, that was the what I have left. Bit of pepper. A pinch of salt. There. And then that pan, we're gonna put 300 gram of water. ₹150 of vegetable oil. Yeah. A little bit of orange water. Where is the writing? Yeah. Orange water, it's nice. Just for your taste. This one is a bit weak. Sometimes they are much stronger, it's nice, but I can't find it. So this we're gonna warm it through, yeah? Okay. And once it's warm, we're gonna pour it on our semolina, and that will make our pastry. Okay, then next, we have to make the insert, the date. So this is my sister who sent it to me from France. It's a date paste. This is a big block of date paste. But I'm sure you can do it if you find very good quality date, soft, blitz it together, and you create the same, yeah? So we're just gonna warm it through in a microwave to soften it up a bit. So. That's soft enough now. See, breaking a bit better. So, let's put 2 good spoons of ground almond. Then what else? I'm just checking my recipe. 2 spoons of oil. Vegetable oil. And some blessing orange water, 1 soup spoon, and mix it until it's all nice and combined. Yeah, that smells good. Okay, bench. That's our date filling. Let's test it. If it is enough. Yeah, it's enough. Orange water, just a bit taller. No, it's good. So let's reserve that on the side. So this is the water oil we've done earlier. Has boiled. So we're gonna pour it into our semolina. Let's finish it by hand. If you feel it a bit dry, just put a bit more liquid. That should be fine. I'm gonna put it on the bench as well. Give it a good mix, yeah? Until you form a beautiful dough. So it's quite warm, I'm okay with warm, so maybe you can just cool down or not boil it totally, just warm it up through. So we're just gonna let it cool down now, a little bit, and then we can start to do our little shapes. Okay, so the dough has cooled down, not too much, but it has. So if we do, cut it in half. Shape it as a long rectangle. Pretty square, yeah. Of a centimeter thick. Yeah. That's a sausage in half. Roll it the length of your pastry. Yeah, flat it up a bit. And just roll it in there. Yeah? Huh? So you make a sausage like that? Make it flat and then we're gonna cut it. Oh no, first let's do some little drawings on top. Let's use a fork. Little square. You can do whatever you want. Just cut little piece like that. Yeah. So before to cook them, frying in a frying vegetable oil, we're just gonna make a syrup. So after when they fried, we're gonna dip them in a honey syrup. Beautiful. So for the syrup, we just do, for example, 300 grams of caster sugar for 200 grams of water. So it's gonna make quite a thick syrup. And plus, on top of that, I'm gonna put some honey. Now look at this real honey, it has crystallized. So that's just to flavor it, yeah? You can put as much as you want. There. And my sister told me, just a little bit of lemon juice. Probably to cut down all the sweetness. I'm not sure actually. That's how she said, so it's how I do it. Okay, so let's fry the first one. Let's see if it's hot enough. Yeah, should be. It should be. Lovely. That's the little trimming which I boil it and can cook it. They won't take long to fry, it's very quick. Let's see. I need a fork, I think. Turn them around. It's super hot, be careful. It's a bit more color, yeah? So as you can see, it has golden color. Yeah, ooh. Yes, it's golden, so that means it's ready. Let's take them all out. Beautiful. Then you can cook them a bit more, it all belong to your taste. I made them quite big. You can make them a bit smaller, it would be much nicer actually. I love them so much that I couldn't resist to make them big. So as you see, I've been soaking them in the syrup which has cooled down. Hop, make a little pile. Those are just the fried one which we're soaking it. The syrup is really nice. It's honey. It's really good. Go. So it's calorie free, definitely, and it's vegan as well because we are not using anything about animal. No eggs. It's egg free. It's a good one. Et voilà. That's all.